My name is Peter Benenson. I started Amnesty International. Well, it was a wet November day. In fact, I was traveling on the London Tube. I was reading a newspaper. It was talking about two students in Portugal having a drink in a bar. They raised their glasses in a toast and said one word, freedom. They were arrested by the secret police and sentenced to 7 years in prison just for their simple gesture. Frankly, I was outraged. I felt a sickening sense of powerlessness. Those students were prisoners of conscience. Their right to think and speak had been denied. I wanted to flood the Portuguese embassy with protests about human rights because those prisoners' rights have been abused. You can read a newspaper any day of the week. You could be talking about someone somewhere who's being imprisoned or executed or tortured because their ideas were not accepted by the government. I thought to myself of different ways I could channel my anger into an effective action. I persuaded the local newspaper editor to give me a page in the newspaper. I talked about our basic human rights and the need to defend them. Here it is. In a few days, millions of people wanted to join my campaign.